You know that point when you over-rotate your tension wrench? Over-rotate your pick, rather. Don't do that. Here we go. Dom IX Saturn. Alright, let's go ahead and get it done. Thank you. Lock it back up. Click. Well, let's not do what I did last time. Oh, Dom clips. I'm gonna stretch out that bed. Did you go off camera? Fine, have it your way. I ain't going anywhere. I got all day. It's way better when you don't have two shims stuck together. Just put that off the freaking. You're kidding me. Well, it's the same stupid one, so. Whatever. Key control stuff out of there before it just flies all over the place, as per my usual. So this is the M side. Oh, there's another one of those passive little key guys. Jeebus. Do you even come out? You do. Dumb stuff. Side. Oops, just did that wrong. So that would be there on that side, it's M side, yep, all right. Yeah, let's not even do that. I'm already confused as it is. Look at me go. Note to self, don't ever do that again. In case you're wondering what not to do again, that was it. These are oily. Oh, there it is. I'm leaning off just to try and get all these stupid springs out. Okay, there's the glorious Dom IX Saturn. Well, hey, if you watch this far, thanks. If you didn't watch this far, thanks. And have a great day. Stay safe and legal and all that good stuff. Cheers.